så här ser det ut i vårt rum. När vi nu bor då på Brooklyn Road. I, vad hette området där igen? Norwood Junction. Ja. Yeah. Ja. Och sen har vi en farbror här. Han heter Tommy. Hej Tommy.
Hej hej.
Ja. Vi ser här. Och sen har vi badrummet. Och duschen. Sällskapsrum. Oh. Hi, sorry, I'm filming.
I'm gonna be famous.
Yes. <sir. laughs>
What are you feeling?
I just see how it looks here.
Are you a filmmaker?
Amateur.
Am I going to be on the crime scene?
Yeah,
on
so,
the crime
absolutely. Förstår ni, är de så märkliga så att de har natten på höger sida? Man kan se det där. Ja, så här ser det ut. Det är engelska kvarter. I alla fall där vi bor. Ja, här är Tommy.
Therefore, ambulances.
Här var tydligen själva avrättningsplatsen för en boiling och några andra. The White Tower. Det var huvudbyggnaden som byggdes redan under William Erövrarens tid. Här har vi Tower of Girls. Där kronjuvelerna ska ligga.
Thank you.
här.
Cheers! Please leave through that. that.
Medeltida toalett in the White Tower.
Okay. Ninguém. Tá aí pra ver se as pessoas.
E quando.
Och tunga tyska ryktar under 1600-talet. Jättemarsade. Vad säger du, Tommy? Oj, massa... Tortyr, fängelse och eventuell avrättning. Där inne var själva tortyrkammaren.
Hej på dig.
Trevligt att se dig här.
Nej. 56 years. His son Edward turned out to be a very different type of king. Before becoming king, he had been on crusade in the Holy Land and had fought for his father. Edward married Eleanor of Castile.
Take a picture.
On charges of illegally clipping edges off silver coins. Edward was a great castle builder. He's best known for his mighty Welsh fortresses like Caernarfon. He liked to supervise his building work and sometimes stayed at the tower to do just that. At the tower, Edward ringed the castle with a moat and a new wall and built a formidable entrance. He extended the palace by self-contained St. Thomas's Tower above the new water gate, known nowadays as Traitor's Gate. His royal barge was moored in the water gate beneath the tower. On the river, people had seen Edward's building as a luxurious position.
Förstes kapell. Oj, en riktig ringbro också.
Yeah.
den. Nu står vi framför Imperial War Museum. Som vi har här.
Minister, always went into the Anderson shelter. But he had got pretty hectic for 1 week, I believe. And Mum was a bit worried, and she said, we're not staying in the shelter tonight, I don't like it. There was a big public house only a few yards from the road, and they used to open their cellars for anybody that wanted to go in them. And it was worse in there, really, because you didn't feel comfortable in there. Lots of other people there, but it didn't feel the same as being in your own shelter. We only went in there the once.
And here we have Lord Pettersson. Tyvärr så restaurerar de alltså tornet. This is Houses of Parliament. Där de brittiska politikerna arbetar helt enkelt. Här kan vi se några babys. Westminster Abbey.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
fint silvret. Ska vi ta en sån här, Tommy? Vad säger du? Ska vi slå till?
Slå till.
Ja.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hej, hej, Tommy. Koll på dig.
Koll på dig.
Thank you.
was there, and my car was there. That way, events, private parking, it's gonna take your car to more than nothing.
Thank you. for that waitress.
Freddy, hallå!
För så här är det, just nu så får vi ju en musikfestival.
Ja. Och här står farbror Tommy och fixar avokado. Ja, vill du avokadosoppa va? Ja. Och tog den lilla där i huvudet.